Mr. Tintin.
Don't ask me to make a choice between my faith and my brother.